We are live here at Manhattan Christians Memorial Event Center because divisional volleyball tournaments kicked off around the state, and in here is the Western C Divisional Tournament. Right now there's a couple teams warming up in the quarterfinals, but I don't want to spoil who made it there. Teams like Ennis and Manhattan Christian are vying for this crown. So let's take a look at the first round highlights.
First game of the day, the hosts, Manhattan Christian taking on Hot Springs. Eagles are up 1-0 and they continue the charge as Haley Van Dyken fires past the defense. But Hot Springs bounces back at the hands of sophomore Caitlin Christensen, who hammers it to the floor. But MCHS is moving on. Kirsten Van Kirk, she can't finish the kill, but her teammate Elena Kouperis cleans it up. The Eagles dominate to start divisionals, defeating Hot Springs 3-0. Ennis fans are feeling lucky as they face Valley Christian. First point of the game, Mustang sophomore Shelby Klein rockets one to the floor to get her team started. The Eagles respond. Trinity Henry hits one right between the uprights for a Valley Christian point. Ennis found themselves down 22-16 in the first set, but battled back as Landry Palatichuk finishes. They take the first set, 25-23, and the match, 3-0. Finally, the Granite Prospectors are taking on Clark Fork and the Lady Mountain Cats, getting things started early on. Bailey Millender finds the empty court space on the serve for the ace. Now it's Granite's turn. Reese Pitcher with a good serve, and her teammate Amelia Hill follows it up with a slam. And the Lady Prospectors, they rolled in a tight one. Pitcher can't find the floor, but Hattie Talon does. Granite moving on to the next round. They win in five.